You can listen to the full song currently playing by clicking the bottom right box on your screen. Also, please like and subscribe if you haven't already.